A rare painting from Gillespie student years, Dancers reveals her early flirtation with figure painting and her interest in European modernism. The flat, angular cutout bodies and interlocking and overlapping color planes recall the early 20th century style of synthetic cubism, as in Picasso's Three Musicians. At the same time, the overall compositional movement recalls futurism, which developed in Italy during the same period. Dancer shares qualities with Gillespie's mature work, thereby underlining the continuity of her commitment to certain ideals. These include suggestive abstraction, brilliant color, inherent movement, and the interplay between light and dark tones, and between positive and negative space. The two female and male dancers are simplified, archetypal symbols, whose abstracted forms mesh with the surrounding space to symbolize the joyful idea of dance. We might even be tempted to retitle the picture The Rite of Spring, after the famous modernist ballet premiering in Paris in 1913. Indeed, Gillespie would use this title in 1990 for a free-form sculpture in cut and painted aluminum.